debuted the record in charge. This is Richie. Do you think as a record in charge you have contributed in school?
Yes.
And what are those?
One of the frontliner in our citizens' charter is to release permanent data such as report card, or which is now the SF9 permanent record, the SF10 certificate of completion for the junior high school computers, and diploma for the graduate students. As record in charge, I must stipulate that I serve my clients accurately and timely, so I maintain the records for easy access and quickly.
What role are you playing in student life as a record?
Whether you finished your secondary education or not, some of you will still return in this school. May it be for your higher education or for employment locally or internationally.
How important is education for you as a record in charge?
Education is very important in our life. As to the students, you cannot change either whatever grades you have earned in every grading period. It is already recorded. That's why you must strive hard and not to take for granted the time.
Audio Jungle.